the ground. Let us explore and see the variety of trees that are there. Our sir is here who will be telling. I have no idea of the kind and variety. Sir will tell us, like, what tree is this?
Nagapalam.
Nagapalam. It's good for diabetes, you were saying, right?
Yes. From South Canada.
Okay, this tree is a specialty from South Canada. What is the name?
Only Bimbali.
Bimbali tree, it seems. Okay. Yeah, see here?
The orange.
We have oranges here. Superb.
Goya.
Goya. Goya trees are here. This is something that will be very interesting during times of corona. Hope it grows very soon. This is gooseberry plant.
Amla.
Amla, yeah. And there you have all the flowers, the hibiscus. Is it mehendi? No,
pomegranate.
Oh, pomegranate. Tree is here.
Yella.
The entire line is like pomegranate. We have lots. We have more trees on that side. It's so breezy and so refreshing. Oh, we have a guava. Eduthukalama? Yeah. Yay, I got this gift.
This is a cashew nut tree.
Oh.
Idu from Urland vandu.
This is also got from Mangalore, and this is a cashew nut tree, which is here.
Pinnala theriyudha?
Ha.
Puliyamara.
Okay, that one behind, no? That is tamarind tree. Huh. And
pumpkin
flowers. Just recently we took out for Vijayadasmi puja.
Field ganga, field ganga.
Ah, there. Vegetable garden. You have this. I don't know what to tell in English for that. Field ganga. One variety of gourd it is.
இது குள்ள தெரியல. வேர் கடல செடி இருக்கு.
We have groundnut plants over so, here.
Perumal konja adu per kalichadu kaanthu.
dandelions and Dashank Pushpa. Where is it? Yeah, I saw here. Which we can offer to the Lord. Really nice. Let's go to the other side and explore. The entrance, we have this Saputa tree. Waiting for it to grow. Some more it has to grow. You have one more here. Yeah. And this is mango tree, right?
Oh, mango, guava.
Again, guava and mangoes.
Lemon.
We have lemon also over there at the back. And this is the entry to the ground. This is how we enter. Karvepalar.